Remember the day when we first met?
You were shy like now.
I remember. That motorcycle. My best dress. You looked at me, and I knew how simple life was then.
This film is actually based on a true story, and I'm really curious to hear how you first came to be involved, and what did Terrence tell you about this film and the role?
I got in a quite like normal way. I got a call by a casting director in Berlin who did the casting, and I didn't have anything to prepare, which I liked. So I just got in, and then they gave me one of the original letters, and I sort of improvised with it. And 3 weeks later, I got the call that I'm cast. And I think the amazing thing, my first phone call with Terry, you know, I realized that he's all about, you know, deep talk and not small talk. And that was just, I could feel it right away. And he just infuses some sort of calm and clarity that just makes you forget about the small things and worries in life and really just focus on a bigger picture. And that was something that could be felt already on the first phone call and then also on set.
And this film, at the center of it, at the heart, is the relationship between Franz and Franziska, and how just incredibly in love and passionate they are about each other. And then tragedy strikes because Franz, played by August Diehl, as we saw, just cannot bring himself to change his mind. How did you guys build that kind of connection, that relationship? What was working together like?
Yeah, it was funny with August because we were looking for Franz quite a while. I was already cast and it took us, I think, like 6 months when he finally came in. It was the last one to come in, and the connection was very immediate. It was clear for all of us in the room that it's going to be him, because it was sort of imaginable that they can have this love. And I think that the love between the two characters is sort of core to the story, because it is what makes them go through this decision together. And it also showed, I felt that it just shows that, you know, the only thing how you can oppose hatred or the tendency of, you know, this certain rudeness and aggression is love. And so it was important that they had this very strong, very authentic love. Yeah.